Hello, welcome to MIT 204 Medical Coding. My name is Janet Thompson, and I will be your instructor this fall semester. I'm looking forward to working with each and every one of you during this course and to help you reach your goal to become a medical coder. One of the important things I wanted to mention starting out is this course is going to look different from your other courses in Blackboard. We are using what's called Blackboard Ultra. Sounds pretty fancy, right? And this is basically a preview of what Blackboard is going to look like eventually. Within the next 2 years, all of your courses are going to follow this similar format. The next thing I wanted to mention is, of course, the syllabus. You need to download and review that for every class. Also, this course has an assignment calendar that is very specific, and it pretty much lays out the entire work of the course. There's work due every week, so you want to be sure that you know when deadlines are coming up and that you're following with that assignment calendar, because this is pretty much what we stick to as we go forward in the course. This class does have in-person meeting times, but it is not a requirement, as the coursework can be done completely online. The class meeting times are set to be Thursdays from 9:30 to noon. And my first meeting is going to be August 22nd. Now, again, these class meetings are not required for you to attend, but I want to let you know about them if you want to come in person. Medical coding is very hands-on with books, so a lot of time that you get just getting one session in person is enough to get you a good start and help you get confident through the rest of the course material. You can come into these sessions online through Blackboard during this time, but that's the set class time that I'm mostly available. So I do recorded lectures every week over our subjects, and hopefully there's enough resources in place for you to really feel like you're learning this material and getting the most out of this course. The last thing I wanted to touch on is books. This course does have three books that we will be using. The first one is a custom book that you're going to get through our bookstore. And this is actually two books combined into one. And this is through McGraw-Hill. Just says medical coding on the cover. Very important though, on the last page of this book is an access code. So you're going to need an access code to use a program that's called Connect. And that's what we do our assignments in. And I'm a big fan of Connect. I hope you like it as well. But that's important to keep in mind. You need to have this book. You need to have that access code. Now, you can get free access for up to 2 weeks if you're waiting on financial aid or if you need a little leeway. But very important that you know specifically this book is a custom book. You do need that physical copy. You do need that access code. Now, the other books we will be using include the ICD-10 and the CPT code books. 2019 versions is what we're on. These are available through our bookstores. They can be purchased online. And we also have a few in our Technology Drive library that can be checked out by medical coding students. And this is on a first-come, first-served basis. You do need to have proof of a schedule that shows you're in the medical coding class. And the Technology Drive Library will not be open until the first week of fall semester, which is August 19th. So again, that's three books. We have our custom book that we do our coursework, and then we need our ICD-10 and CPT books to code with. So this is the basic information of the course and my general welcome to you all. I'm very much looking forward to having you all in class. And if you have any questions or concerns in the meantime, please feel free to send me an email or give me a call. See you all this fall semester.